How's it going?
Excellent.
I have extremely important questions.
All right.
What did you eat for breakfast?
I wish I had breakfast.
Reflect chahiye aapko. Thoda.
फिर से शुरू करना है
मेरा जोक सर मेरा जोक मतलब बिल्कुल थैंक यू सो व्हाट डिड यू नेवर माइंड टेल अस व्हाट वाज योर ब्रेकफास्ट
आई हैवंट हैड ब्रेकफास्ट इन 3 मंथ्स
ड्यूरिंग द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ द शो बट नोबडी नीड्स टू नो दैट सो टेल अस व्हाट वाज इट लाइक टू क्रिएट एन ओटीटी शो एंड टेल अस अबाउट इनसाइड एज व्हाई वाज इट स्पेशल टू यू
वेल आई थिंक प्राइमरली इट वाज यू नो इट allowed for a lot of freedom it's something that all of us really value a lot especially these days and the liberty to tell the stories that we want to and it's just the little things you know if we weren't shackled by any kind of creative restraint of any kind and I think the fact that we are what is essentially like an 8-hour long film is how we have treated this and where the characters are very real they speak in a very real manner you know and just the kind of things you've been able to say in the show is something that one wouldn't be very comfortable doing on television or on film
and you'll save the juicy bits for the Q&A right
absolutely
amazing
hi Karan Karan yeah first of all, I would like to congratulate you on the trailer. The show looks really interesting.
Thanks.
Okay. As you all have repeatedly said that it is not based on any league cricket or it's not based on any real incident or any real life character. But the trailer does look similar to league cricket like the IPL. So what basically I want to ask you is this, that were you inspired by some assorted incidents from a league cricket like the IPL? And if not, then how did you formulate this entire show?
No, I don't think we've denied that it is not a league-based cricket tournament that's on in the show. In fact, the league is called the Power Play League in the show itself. So, but it's like a league in any other country, not necessarily one in India. It could be the leagues all over the world. It is basically an alternate universe of a league setup that we play out with, and even the characters, and I mean, characters come. The drama is driven by the characters, right? So I mean, and the story. I mean, you can't have. It may have some inspiration, like what the seed of an idea of some event that, and not necessarily. That is restricted to a certain league or even cricket. It could be anything in real life. And that's true for any film, any show. So we've taken, I'm not saying every single thing that has come into our heads as writers is 100% based on, you know, just random thought. Like with any other film or show, characters come from experiences of other people, your own experiences, people around you. So, you know, it's just an amalgamation of all of that. But yeah, the story is fully original. There's no, it's not like a docudrama or anything of that sort. I mean, there's no connection with reality.
Okay. And also, is it mostly highlighting the underbelly of the game, or are there positive aspects of the game also in the show?
Well, of course, there's lots of positive aspects. I think one of the most fun positive aspects that we had is in what is essentially a very testosterone-driven sport, and you know where you only see the men most of the time on television. Our female characters are extremely empowered. They're very real and they're very strong. And I'm very, very happy to have had the opportunity to sort of write strong female roles into this world.